I have the free end in my right hand, and what I'm going to do is take my thumb and index finger and just roll the rope into a loop. And then I'm going to keep rolling until that loop rolls right on top. And what I have is a little window here, and I have this little piece of rope that you can see through it. So I'll just take my free end, go around my object, and then I'm going to go over, under, and over. And then when I pull it, it falls into the same configuration of a bowline.